Friends, it's Eric here. Thank you for joining me in my kitchen. It's truly great to see you once again. And it's getting to be that favorite time of year for me. Oh man, I love Halloween, which brings me to the purpose of this video. Today, I am going to share something truly special with you. Something that a dear friend of mine and I have been working on as a collaboration for the pipe community for this spooky time of year. So I'm gonna show you what it is. I hope you enjoy it. And I want you to join me back here in a second so we can talk about this incredible offering that we're gonna have. Oh, I'm so excited to present this to you guys. I'm very happy. I've been waiting a long time. I'm waiting all year for this moment. So bear with me. But in this box is my Dracula pipe. And I have a couple of them, but yeah, I keep one in here now. And it's got my Dracula tampers in there. So I want to tell you a little bit about how this came to be. Back when the pandemic hit, Larry had made a 410 for me, a 410 shot shell tamper for me. And because I had said, hey, can you make anything out of pewter? Because he was making pewter buttons. And he said, yeah, I can. And so it started with a 410 shot shell. And then I had told him, look, I got this Dracula pipe and I made myself a oak dowel. I made a wooden stake out of an oak dowel. And I showed it to him, and he was very unimpressed. I mean, come on, it's my craftsmanship. So he was unimpressed, and he said, Eric, I could make something a lot better than that. So the first piece of the collaboration was this steak that Larry made. So this is the vampire steak. And then from there, we collaborated on brides, because I told him, I said, boy, it would be neat to have an assortment of brides for the Dracula pipe. So we worked on some brides. So we've got the steak, we've got the bride. And then I thought, you know, in every vampire movie, Van Helsing is always holding a vampire or Dracula's brides or Dracula himself back with a cross. So Larry fashioned a tamping cross, which has Larry's signature concave on the bottom for a nice round ash on top. So as you can see, tamps with ease. So the cross, the bride, and the stake. And lastly, we had originally thought, maybe, I don't know, maybe a silver bullet would be good, but that more or less fits in werewolf lore. So we decided to set up about on a journey until we found the proper piece for the set. And I'm proud to show you that Count Dracula is a part of this set, and he stands nice and tall. He should, because he is the centerpiece of this tamping set. He's gorgeous. He really carries himself with a prowess that definitely is very reminiscent of Christopher Lee's portrayal. He is menacing looking. He has a scowl in his face, so he definitely has that Christopher Lee vibe going on. His likeness really isn't Lee or Lugosi or anybody in particular, which is kind of beautiful. He could kind of be who you want him to be, your Dracula. But he is a beautiful piece, and I'm proud to say that Larry and I collaborated on this one together. So I'm really excited. I hope that those of you who grew up with that in your house, the monsters, Dracula and Frankenstein, that really appreciates horror, not necessarily horror, but really horror from the golden age of pipe smoking. I really hope that this hits you here like it did me. And it's, like I said, you can't get this anywhere else. It's never existed before. So this is something truly special, and I'm proud that I played a part in it for the pipe community. So I'm going to share with you a couple of ways that you're going to be able to purchase this from Larry. So I'll put some pictures in just a moment, and I'll walk you through the three different ways you could purchase these tampers. Okay, so here come the pictures now. All right, the first way you can buy these tampers is individually. If you'd like to buy just the bride or just Dracula or just the cross or just the stake, you can. You can buy them individually. The next way that you can purchase the tampers is as the standard set. The standard set would include one of each of the four Dracula tampers: a bride, Dracula himself, the cross, and the stake. That would be considered the standard set. And lastly, the last way you can buy these tampers is the full set. We wanted to make sure that those of the hardest of the hardcore monster fans out there can buy the full set. And the full set would include three of Count Dracula's brides. If you ever watched the original 1931 Dracula and many adaptations since then, you'll see that Count Dracula often had three wives or three brides roaming his castle, and of course preying upon those who stayed at Dracula's castle. So the full set would include all four, but two additional brides, so that you would get three brides. So there you have it, everybody. If you're interested in purchasing these tampers, you're going to buy them from Mr. Larry Blackett over at Buttons for Your Britches. He's on Instagram. And I will go ahead and put his information and his link to his Instagram page, and of course his hashtag in the bucket below. On behalf of Mr. Blackett, he wanted just to let everybody know that these tampers are going to be available October 1st. Normally, he will sell things on a Friday. If you follow him closely on Instagram, he normally sells things on a Friday. But since Halloween is such a popular month, he wanted to make sure that there was enough time for everybody to be able to order their Dracula tampers and get them in time for Halloween. It's been a crazy time for the post office to even deliver things in a timely fashion these days. So he wanted to make sure that everybody had enough time to order their spooky tampers for the month of October. So please look for them on October 1st on Instagram, or you can email him, and I'll put his email and everything below. So once again, guys, I couldn't be more proud. I couldn't be more excited for something. And I just hope that this has a lot of the same nostalgia. I hope you'll take pride in owning them, because there's just so much nostalgia that hits here, having been such a monster fan my entire life. And I hope it does that for you too. You got to remember, these might be pipe tampers, but they're also functional art. Larry Blackett is an artisan pewtersmith. So you're not only owning something that is a functional tamper, but it's a piece of art in and of itself. So I hope that you take as much pride in these tampers as I do. And I'm proud of Larry too for giving us something so unique that has just never been done before. So thank you so much. I sincerely appreciate you stopping by. And until next time, you two pipe smokers, I will talk to you soon.